point?
Other than a couple small violations, and like I said, we have to look at the history, make sure that is what it is that they're claiming, and we'll go from there.
Any idea on how long you think it would take to have a final decision?
Oh, I think we'll wrap this up within a couple of days. I mean, the violations that are there are pretty minor in nature, as far as just maintenance to get the windows open up along that line. The big things are met, egress, smoke detection. Okay. They have good clean facilities and sanitary conditions, hot water, cold run water, bathrooms.
Is there any issue with the overall use of this?
That's what we're going to establish, and the attorney's going to follow up with that. I'll tell you the next day with that.